One of the goals of Oak Ridge National Lab is to make new scientific discoveries that help drive our nation's economy. The second target station at the SNS is going to provide completely new transformative scientific capabilities that will enable us to discover the fundamental properties of materials.
Oh, well, neutron scattering is very important because it's a different way to probe the structure and dynamics of materials in ways that are just not doable with other techniques. Without neutron scattering, we would know very little, I think, about certain material systems, like superconductors and magnetic materials and etc. So I think neutron scattering has played a huge role in understanding not just where those atoms are in materials, but how they interact.
Neutron facilities are one of those just key elements to fundamental science and really understanding a material from the bottom up, and that's something that you need in the country where the development happens.
There's lots of great advances worldwide, in Europe and Asia, where new sources are being built, and we want to keep the facilities here at Oak Ridge, but generally to serve all users in the US, to remain competitive and world-leading, so we can have access to those to do great science.
The second target station, first of all, will provide orders of magnitude increase in both the efficiency and flux of neutrons, which will allow us to sample a much broader spectrum of materials to try and understand both from material science perspective, but also for the condensed matter physics perspective, trying to understand new states of matter that can form in these materials.
For us, okay, for solid state chemistry, hard materials, why we are so excited with the second target station is because second target station will have very strong, like much better brightness than the first target station. That means sometimes we don't need so much large crystals.
The STS will allow us to study interfaces, heterostructures, and ways we can predictively design new materials by understanding what's going on between active and inactive materials at their interfaces, because it's going to give us capabilities beyond what anybody else has. With the new flux and other resolutions, we could measure things never before possible.
Another thing that we can get off the second target station that we might not be able to do at the other beamlines at the moment is getting the fast time resolution information. So going from 30 minutes to take a scan down to minutes or even seconds opens up a whole new area of science that we can explore.
With the advance of the neutron source at the STS, we will be able to look at materials on vastly different length scales, from sub-nanometer to maybe micrometer length scales, all in one shot.
Oak Ridge is where neutron scattering started back in 1944. Today, we are host to two of the world's most powerful neutron sources, the SNS and HIFA. So we're a world-leading center of neutron scattering excellence and innovation. And that's why it's important that the second target station is built here to provide our nation with unparalleled neutron scattering capabilities.